Hey there, best friend. Fear introduced you to me saying that I should stay away from you. Society introduced you to me saying that I could be destroyed by you. My insecurities introduced you to me saying that I should hate you. But only when I met you, I got to know you. When I went far away and tripped myself out of track, you pulled me back and taught me how to get back on track. So hey there, best friend failure. Thank you. Thank you for showing me the opportunities in my insecurities. Thank you for making me a better person in my todays than I was in my yesterdays. Thank you most of all for helping me grow through life rather than go through life. So that was a poem written by me dedicated to my best friend failure. Now why did I call failure as my best friend? Because unlike success, failure never misleads you, never takes you out of track. Failure always shows you the right path. Failure never teaches you pride, but teaches you how to be humble. Failure always reminds you of your mistakes and tells you to keep pushing yourself till you reach that goal. Nobody wants to feel failure. Failure can be disastrous. But you know what? Failure also teaches us how to collect those bits of ourselves when we are broken down and build a monument from them. So, thank you, my best friend, failure. When you've been fighting for it all.